We got a new battery with new side terminals, and to get the old ones out, put a 1-inch on the top and then some big pliers and squeeze until it pops through. All right, once you give it a good squeeze, go ahead